of society's ideology of beauty, the most important thing for me is to stay true to the woman I was created to be, making sure to express the highest and the truest expression of myself with love, respect, and a lot of confidence.
Costa Rica, you're next. Costa Rica, you're next.
Well, I come from a place where they taught me to find happiness in the simplicity of nature and the healing power of love. This is why I don't dream with a physical crown or a title. I dream with the opportunity to represent each and every one of you behind that screen that still believe that the world can be changed by planting seeds of love and acceptance. Thank you.
Canada, step on up.
I'm fortunate enough to come from the land of opportunity. I was blessed with a 10-year modeling career that took me around the world where I realized that there's a need for change. I chose to be a part of that change by pursuing studying biomedical engineering so that I can help people all around the world regardless of who they are and where they come from. I believe that it's important to always be the hardest working person in the room. Thank you.
Puerto Rico, let's hear from you.
El universo debería saber de mí que soy una luchadora y una creyente, que no he tenido una vida fácil.
I've been a fighter and a believer. I haven't had a very easy life.
Y aunque muchas puertas se me han cerrado, nunca he perdido la fe.
And even though many doors have closed on me, I have never lost my faith.
Y tampoco he dejado de creer en mí.
And I've never stopped believing in myself.
Por eso, donde quiera que voy, siempre llevo un mensaje de esperanza.
That's why wherever I go, I always want to deliver a message of hope.
Inspiro y motivo a las personas a que sigan sus sueños, porque pueden alcanzar lo que ellos se propongan.
I want to inspire and motivate people to achieve their dreams, whatever those may be.
Tapunca.
6 more semi-finalists left. Jamaica, what would you like the world to know about you?
I started my Miss Universe journey despite my insecurities. I know that I actually started it to work on my insecurities. And now that I've realized that a queen defines their own perfection, I know I have what it takes to inspire, to relate, and most importantly, to comfort young women across the world and across the universe. Thank you so much.
USA, step forward.
As a certified child life specialist, I break down medical jargon to relieve anxieties. As the next Miss Universe, if I were to be chosen, I would utilize my career experience as well as my own hospitalization to bring children from around the world child life strategies, because I don't believe any child needs to feel alone or scared. Thank you.
Kapunga.
Venezuela, you're up.
I have learned to be confident, constant, and determined woman, thanks to the example from my mother, who gave me the valor for in my family. He fought and beat the cancer. In a country where the people suffer the consequence, the don't feel the medicine. I am here so proud to shout to the world that we, Venezuelans, are warriors of love. Captain Catalan.
Indonesia, step up to the mic.
Being raised with a family from 4 different religions, and seeing that there's many cultural differences and also religion intolerance and gender inequality have been the cause of the trouble in Indonesia and also persecution, inspired me to do a campaign called Be Diverse, Be Tolerant. to encourage all the people to embrace the differences and respect for others. Thank you, Captain Park.
Brazil, it's your turn.
Sawalka, Tailonja. I am Mayra Dias, Miss Brazil 2018, and I'm proud of being from the Amazon in Brazil. And my mission is make people aware of the importance of the environment. This is crucial to ensure the future of the next generation. Conserve the Amazon is preserving life on the earth. Thank you so much.
Australia, take us home.
Of cultural diversity, and I have come to learn the importance of diversity through my own experiences of growing up biracial in Australia. I believe that there is not one single definition of beauty, but embracing one's difference is what truly makes you beautiful. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your top 20. Eliminations are coming up, but first, let's check in with Ashley.
All right, thank you, Steve. As somebody who has